There. Now we should have actual audio from the game as well. Let's see. I'm gonna be trying to play this with a controller. I'm actually gonna... Hopefully the game's audio isn't too loud for you guys. Since it's it was very loud for me, so I cannot turn it down. But yeah, let's start a new game. There's apparently a DLC as well, but we're gonna start with, yeah, just the main thing. And I've never played this game, so it's totally blind, and, you know, let's just jump into it. Oh my god, I need to adjust my seat a bit. Kids, I know it's tough being... Oh my god, that's fast. It's not about making friends, it's about terror. And candy. It's really about showing the world who you really are. Well, if you don't find any new friends, remember your very best friends will always be your brother or sister. Ew. Gross. That's why you guys have to stick together. Or else you're grounded. No way, I'm going to trick-or-treat my little brother. Hey, I'm only 10 minutes older than me. Oh. I wonder if there is an option to actually slow down the dialogue, because I will not be able to keep that up. So who's in charge? Let's play as her, I think. I think this is where you choose who you play as. Yeah, let's go with her. Ren, you're in charge. Are you kidding me? No talking slave. I swear I'll tell mom what you did to the cat, but... Okay. I'm gonna say that I have a pretty bad cold. My throat is very sore, so I probably won't be able to keep up. So let's go over here. Can't believe mom put you in charge. Well, she didn't, actually. This is Halloween, not garbage day. Buy a bag of candy to the next kid to come from there, but ouch, that costume. Didn't I select her? I thought I did, but yeah. More candy for me then, yeah. Something's gonna happen here. I know it. It has that set up. Oh, he's ugly. Is that Mo from Simpsons? And she's dressed up like a candy corn, I know, but... Oh, just great. Okay, so are we gonna follow her, I guess? Oh, cutscene again. I said open up, I said get lost, but I got candy! And I got orders. They say no grabbings allowed back until all houses are cleared of candy. But this is special candy. It's huge and wiggly and it says stuff. Put me down, you toad. Did you hear that? Bojan has to check this out. Alright, throw it over for inspection. Tell Bojan it was Gus from Section 5 and found it, okay? Gus! G-U-U-S. Ah! Hey, Gus. I'm the only one who gets to throw my brother around. Oh, you weren't supposed to see that. No, we gotta fight. Okay, so this is probably a tutorial fight, right? Puny human. Trying to ruin my Halloween. Yeah. It's time to show you how we trigger teeth back from where I'm from. Yeah. Let's trash talk him over. Okay. So I'm a badass robot. Okay. Defeat my monsters in battle to earn experience points. X button to use basic attack. Apparently I missed that one. B for block, I guess. Okay, so X. Different. It's not always the same button. Okay, missile barrage. And victory. I didn't quite understand the button presses. I mean, it's not the same button every time. No. Dorsilla. Okay. Halloween is kind of my thing. Have you seen a short, dumb, super uncool little nerd running around here? I have to find him or I'm going to be grounded. Oh! Everyone in this normal world is dumb and annoying. Now vanish before I'm forced to make you disappear. I thought that was his little sister, but apparently it's his little brother. Oh, I am the girl. I just thought the robot costume. Oh my god, okay, I'm dumb. I thought the girl was supposed to be the candy corn and the boy was supposed to be the robot, but that... What you got there, kitty? Costume pattern. I need to rebuild it. Okay, let's check it out. Hey, that awesome cat left before I could thank him. I'm sorry about that. The candy pail can bash some objects. The pail bash an object, press X. Okay. Not very efficient, but yeah. Oh, also. Should I be picking up candy out of the trash? Probably not really healthy. Okay, so where am I going? This is where I'm going? Treasure coffin. cardboard box. Okay. Try to find all the hidden coffins. Okay. Do I get one candy for each bash? Yes, I do. No, I get two or something. Roller skate shoes. You can't rotate the camera. Okay. And aluminum foil. Okay, and found all the materials needed to create. And it automatically did it. Oh, okay. So that's like. So are we gonna battle again? Just following orders, kid. Damn. Okay, so I can jump over there. Bust through the big black talking monster gate. Which way was that? Oh, there's candy lying around that I can't get to apparently. So is there like a quest log? Maybe. Oh. Why? Okay, go after Ronald, trick or treat. Use my robot customs to outrun Travis. Didn't I just do that? I'm not sure where I'm going, but yeah, sure. I'm guessing that was a success. Weak. Yeah. Okay, road's clear. Okay. Okay, so he has a shield. Okay. My parents found out I let monsters kill my brother. I got to care a little. Okay. This game has some weird pacing. Trick or treat gate. Village goblins, you know every game will open until every house is liberated of its candy. This is Gus from Second Five. Gus keeps looking around. Call your wife, she's worried sick about you. Okay. Is that a quest? Playing hide and seek with my friends. Wanna play? Find all six of us, you get a prize. Okay. Any other quest? No, I do not play the harmonica. Okay. So we want to trick or treat this guy. Unless you're the last of them, better turn off my light. Okay. Oh, so the light tells you whether it's been cleared or not. More quests? Found two kids. Oh, it was one of the hidden guys. Ramp is a need to know basis. Lots of candy. Yeah, lit candles. Probably not the best idea. Fight this guy now. That's still not an A. X, B, S, C, A. But we actually did it this time. Okay, fighting is actually pretty hard in this game. Is that a save point? Yeah, it's a save point. There is a chest in there. Not sure how I get there though. Oh. You could just walk in. So, what now? Battle stamps? Black cat. Chance of dodging. Oh, so you buy it for candy. Increased attack power. I mean, increased attack powers is never bad. So, sure. And you can probably, yeah, you can equip those. What do you have? It's time you kids volunteered. School bake sale is counting on you. Quest added pie for Potter now. Find all six kids. Find a pie ingredient. Okay. Yeah, I know. More quests. Okay. So more trick-or-treating house. Yes. Oh, more battles. See if I can push the right buttons this time. Okay. X, Y. X. Right button, wrong timing. Wrong button. I'm gonna try and stop calling out the buttons, because, you know, it's probably all about getting to know what you're actually doing. But we won this one, so apparently I am getting better at it. Yes. Okay. And we leveled up. Do you need to costume? So I don't need to level up or anything. No. Oh, we knew the password, apparently. Candy. Okay. More candy. Can I go on this side of the house? Nope. We're level 2 now, so this should be easy. Well, maybe not. Okay. What do you have? This card is so rare. Okay, we can trick or treat this house as well. Is there any? Oh, we can do these as well, can we? Yes, we can. More fighting. These guys again. Okay. Oh, that's the wrong button. Thank you. one of them. I missed that. I'm always a bit early on the button presses. And we got a Glop. That's what the guy wanted up here, wasn't it? Or am I wrong? Can I switch costumes with you again? How do I... I want the roller skating thingy. I don't know how to switch characters, which is kind of... Have we win here? This is where we started, right? Yes. Yes it is. I can't get to the other side of that fence tree thing. Nope. Oh, and now we're back home. Okay. Out. Oh, you can do that. Okay. I knew there was a way to switch up. Because... So what houses haven't we ransacked? Is there like a map? I don't think there's a map. But let's buy the other stamp thingy because we have a ton of money. Oh, she has more now. Increased HP, counterattack upon defend, sounds pretty good to be honest. Yes. S- stun an enemy for a single turn. His defenses are easy to do, so. One of the hidden guys. Okay, not really sure where to go now. There's a guy in there, can I reach him? Yes. Kids, you're in grave danger. Bobbing for apples. Grab as many as you can. What? What? Okay, so we got candy. Yeah, let's not do that again, but we've done it once. We need recipe for her pie. How do I get over there? No. There's probably a way to get in there. We got all of these houses, right? Yeah, we got all the way down here. Been all the way down here as well, right? Yeah, I feel like we've been... This one is lit. Oh, that's my own house. Okay, so we've been all over the city, we just need to... Is that a hidden kid? It wasn't. Well, we can trick or treat this house. That means no battle. Haven't we already been here? Okay. Counterattack. It's very nice. Thank you. But yeah, we have apparently been to the other places here. Okay, we'll be able to unlock this. Okay, cardboard. Is that a hidden kid? Feather duster. Oh, we got back out. We got back out. Oh, I like him back. Oh, that was it. Because now I know. More candy. Here's the house we haven't visited. More fighting. Oh my god. Yeah, the technique for this is weird. Okay, so we got a card. That's probably an unlock for something. So we did that. Okay, that was a quest. Are you selling anything interesting? No. Okay, this is pretty dumb. But, well, at least I know what I need to do. So we need to go all the way over here where I can't get in. And then we need to switch to the knight. And then we need to hold B and go in here. Here is a sheet, and now I can make the Statue of Liberty thing. This is a good example of a bad quest design. Lady Liberty, such a beautiful thing. We can get into the party. And now for the next part. It needs to be done in order to get the pie ingredient and continue. Because there's a cherry over there. And now, apparently, I need to switch into the knight's costume. Now this will unlock the next part. So that's three things in a row. Should do some more trick-or-treating. I'm gonna try out the Liberty costume for fighting. Yeah, I felt that this was gonna be a fight, and they're probably like more difficult than this fight at town or something. Okay, let's try her out. We have basic attack, move L. Okay. X attacks. Ah, healing. We won, and we did level up. And again, robot costume, cars, skates. That's a banana. I'm the only banana tonight. Last year, total banana fest. Is that a hitting kid? Fire breath. Yeah, that's a hitting kid. Like, so there's really, we need to, it's like a chain of quests. You can't really, you have to do them in order, which is kind of weird. Counter-Strike is actually pretty nice. Ow. Oh, you bastard. Ow, crap. Oh, we won. And we got a second block card. Okay, nice. That's the sewer. So we can get in here, and there is a chest, yes. More candy. And more fighting. No. That's nice. So two fights and two... That's only one house left. One. There should be one more house that we haven't looted. Yeah, it's this one. And we didn't have to fight. Now the gates are open. Let's go back to this guy. And that's the next quest done. How are we doing on quests? So we have one more kid to find. I wonder if we can, if we need to do that, or if we can go to the. Go to wherever those doors are. That I can't seem to find. Oh, here. And of course, fighting. And there's three of them this time. Okay. Maybe we're supposed to be three. They're higher level as well. I guess we really need to win all of the things. And they're healing. Yeah, right. We are not gonna win this. Even if I don't screw this up. Thank you. Screw that one up, please. But we did win. It was actually a fairly close call. Wasn't there a save point here somewhere? I felt like there was a save point. Oh, it's far away. Okay, screw it. Let's just go for it. More fighting and a healer. So, do I get experience for losing? Like, can I level up by fighting these guys? Oh, so that's the sneak attack. Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake, stop healing. And stop missing heals. Well, we won. Again. We need a lot more XP to level up. So we probably need to fight these guys as well. There's nothing down here? No. Oh, crap. I should sneak attack them, of course. Run away. I can run away. Oh, it automatically loses the fight, so. We have four mages this time. Shaman and Warlock. Healing. That's a miss. Of course, more healing. Can we stop with the healing? Well, and we still didn't level up. Okay. Do I need to... You gonna fight them? You gonna fight them. Is it just him or is it three guys? Or four guys? Oh, maybe him is enough. Yeah, good luck. Thank you. We're not gonna win this one. Oh, fuck. And you're fucking healing! Yeah, well... yeah, we're not gonna win this one. Did kill the extra guy. Ow. Ow, for fuck's sake. Can you stop? Yeah, we're not gonna win this one. Why do I even try? Can we skip this fight? I'm just gonna run away. I need another level before going in there. So is it really by design that I really need to finish all of the quests? Like, I can find one more kid and that will level me up one more level. Okay. So what's in here? More candy. That was the last kid. And we leveled up. I mean, it really feels like this is the... this is intentional. Like... so now we've done all of these. We finished all of the quests up until now. And we need more custom things. I don't know how to get that though, so... I don't feel like there's any way around this boss fight. Can I skip this part? Yes, I can. So let's attack the megaphone. Because I feel like I need to kill that one. Then he summons something. That heals, which is fucking annoying. Ow, an A. Oh, and it fucking heals again. Megaphone, that's nice. never seen this ability before, so that's gonna be fun. Oh, it's a healing thing. Cool. Good to know, that's actually useful. And they are healing as well. We killed him. That's a counter attack. That's a basic attack. They dodge him. Well, that's a win. So, more saving. Okay. I'm actually gonna take a break here. So, thanks for hanging out. And I'll see you soon again. And he's stuck in the stairway.